Rest easy, son. You've had a busy day. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
The Junlin wastes are not to be traveled lightly. Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. I think he's searching for his former master, but I've never seen such devotion in a droid before. He claims to be the property of an Obi-Wan Kenobi. Is he a relative of yours? Do you know who he's talking about?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time. A long time.
I think my uncle knows him. He said he was dead.
Oh, he's not dead. Not yet.
You know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. I haven't gone by the name of Obi-Wan since all before you were born.
Well, then, the droid does belong to you.
Don't seem to remember ever owning a droid. Very interesting. I think we better get indoors. The Sand People are easily startled, but they'll soon be back, and in greater numbers.
3PO.
Where am I? I must have taken a bad step.
Can you stand? We've got to get out of here before the Sand People return.
I don't think I can make it. You go on, Master Luke. There's no sense in you risking yourself on my account. I'm done for.
No, you're not. What kind of talk is that?
Quickly, they're on the move.